Way for Division 2 of this Tattersalls Ireland 4-year-old maiden. Grand of Folly is one of the first to show in company with Captain Mundy, Tom Flynn towards the outer. Also racing towards the pace in company with Johnny McBoy. Also prominent is Who the Man, another two runners in the race for the Cormac Doyle Yard as they go out over fence number one. Dunboy Lad just racing in behind Aussie Man in mid division. They're being followed by Mangan Arthur, the Clad of Man and Civic War is back marker of the 10, who are nicely strung out as they head into the bends. That will take them into the back where 2 and 3 await them, and it is Grand of Folly who goes on. Orange Jacket with white sleeves has the advantage by 3.5 lengths over Captain Mundy in second. Who the Man, Tom Flynn, Johnny McBoy and Aussie Man is next with the Dunboy Lad, Mangan Arthur, the Clad of Man and a Civic War. So racing on their way towards fence number two, and it's still Grand of Folly with the advantage to Captain Mundy and to the Man, Tom Flynn, Johnny McBoy and Aussie Man. After Aussie Man, racing wide is Mangan Arthur from Dunboy Lattice. They go out over fence number two. The Clad of Man is last but one, and Civic War is the overall back marker. So about to bear slightly right-handed as they head on their way towards the third, and it's still Grand of Folly, the French bred, with the advantage over Captain Mundy in the second spot. Civic War continues to be the overall back marker and is just being briefly ridden along there. It's got 2 or 3 lengths adrift of the 9 in front as they turn right-handed, making their way on towards fence number 4. And it's still Grand of Folly and Jamie Scallon with the advantage over Captain Mundy and Paul Bannon in the second spot. Who the Man and Tiernan Powers in third, with Tom Flynn and Jack Hogan on the outer. Johnny McBoy and Barry Stone is next, with Aussie Man and Jack Hendrick on the outer of this one. Dunboy Lad and Oren McGill's in mid-division, being followed by the Clad of Man and Richie Kylie. There's a break then to Mangan Arthur, who in turn is clear over Civic Ward. That pair losing touch on the 8 in front of them. Right-handed, they race into the home straight, heading on their way towards the next, which are 5 and 6, the 2 in the home straight. After jumping number 5, they'll have completed their opening circuit. It's Grand of Folly still with the advantage over Captain Mundy, Tom Flynn, Who the Man and Aussie Man, Johnny McBoy. After Johnny McBoy races the Clad of Man in company with a Dunboy Lad. A break then of a couple of lengths to Mangan Arthur and Civic War hasn't travelled with a great deal of fluence over the course of the opening mile and is still having to be chased along at the tail of the field. So that was fence number 6. All 10 still on their feet, and with the exception of Civic War, who's having to be driven along and racing very much in snatches through the opening circuit. The 10 racing covered by about 15-16 lengths as they turn right-handed. Grand of Folly's advantage reduced somewhat as Tom Flynn now races up on the outside of Captain Mundy, who was having to be ridden along there for 2 or 3 strides round the bend. Who the Man, Aussie Man, the 2 Cormac Doyle runners racing in 4th and 5th position. Who the Man with the distinguishing orange cap. Johnny McBoy, Dunboy Lad, the Clad of Man, Mangan Arthur, back marker remains Civic War. So out into the back straight, heading on towards 7, first of 2 on this section of the course. It's still Grand of Folly for the Sean Doyle Yard to the second running Tom Flynn. Captain Mundy continues to race on the inside of Who the Man and Aussie Man. Johnny McBoy, Dunboy Lad is next. Civic War took a chance at that one as they head on their way towards the next, which is fence number 8, and they're still nicely strung out. Grand of Folly is safely out over it. Tom Flynn raced out towards his left, which will cost him a length or two as they take that right-handed bend. Mangan Arthur was driven along for a stride or two upon landing. Civic War continues to struggle at the tail of the field. But Grand of Folly remains up front, still with the 4-length advantage over the second running Tom Flynn. Captain Mundy's in third and again having to be ridden along. He's been running in snatches now over the course of the last half a mile. Johnny McBoy, Who's the Man and Aussie Man are next. They're being followed by Dunboy Lad towards the rear of mid-division as the leader Grand of Folly is safely out over the next, which is number 9. Slower jump there by Johnny McBoy is having to be bustled along. The Clad of Man is having to be ridden to try and remain in contention. Mangan Arthur is struggling, and Civic War has never been a factor in this contest. So very well strung out, with still the guts of a mile left to race in Division 2 of this Tattersalls Ireland 4-year-old maiden. And Grand of Folly is yet to see another rival. Front-running tactics paid off in our opening contest. Jamie Scalling looking to employ similar tactics here aboard the French bred, who's safely out over the next, which is 7 from the finish. Tom Flynn is in the second spot. The Clad of Man pulled up before 4-7 out. So too did Civic War and Mangan Arthur. So three of them out. We're left with seven still running as they head on towards the fence, which is six from the finish. Grand of Folly is safely out over it, and we have lost who's the man there. Who the man came down at the sixth last. Did Johnny and me boy no favours? Dunboy Lad is another one that's being ridden along towards the tail of the field as they head out on their final circuit with five fences to jump in what are proving to be attritional conditions. Grand of Folly with the advantage. It's down to just 2.5 lengths. Tom Flynn in pink and blue travels well in second. After these is Aussie Man in the third spot. Captain Mundy now vigorously driven along in fourth. Johnny McBoy and Dunboy Lad are the last two still going as they head out into the country for the final time in this Tattersalls Ireland 4-year-old maiden division two. And it's still Grand of Folly and Jamie Scallon made all the running to this point. Has the advantage now. It's extending up towards 3-4 lengths over the second running Aussie Man who got in tight with Tom Flynn is next. Dunboy Lad made a mistake. Captain Mundy is struggling, so too is Johnny McBoy, as the leading trio now look to have the race between them at this stage. Grand of Folly from Aussie Man in second. Tom Flynn for the second consecutive circuit jumping out towards his left at that fence. And it looks as though there's only three remain running because Captain Mundy called it a day. So too did Johnny McBoy and Dunboy Lad. So Grand of Folly has galloped them into submission, it looks like, because Tom Flynn is the latest one to drop off the front group. So as they head on their way towards the third last, it's Grand of Folly to Aussie Man. The advantage is 3 lengths as they go out over it. Grand of Folly jumps it well. Tom Flynn is coming towards the third last now, but is not going to jump it. He's going to call it a day. So there's just two left running, both of them for the Doyle brothers. Grand of Folly for the Sean Doyle yard. Aussie Man for the Cormac Doyle yard, who's now brought up sides, and the two now matching strides as they head into the home straight, and they've got two left to jump in this division two of the Tattersalls Ireland 4-year-old maiden. Aussie Man on the far side, black and green. Grand of Folly, the long time leaders, now being headed for the first time in the contest. We'll see what he has to offer as they race in between the final two fences. And it is Aussie Man on his debut, the son of Ask for Jack Hendrick, comes towards the final fence. He's safely out over it. It wasn't all that quick of a leap, allows Grand of Folly the chance to come back at him, but it is going to be Aussie Man who takes division two of the 4-year-old maiden, makes a winning debut for Jack Hendrick and Cormac Doyle. Grand of Folly was fourth at Boris House, March of 2020, is going to be the second and only other finisher.